Hello.
I don't know too much about it. It's been in you got a sign out front.
Yeah, code enforcement.
I need to call them because they say they cut this about 5 or 6 times a year. They cut it once a year.
It looks like it's been a long time since it's been.
Yeah, it's been over a year. And I'm getting ants out of that tree into the swimming pool.
Debbie was thinking you must be mowing this because stuff is coming over.
I mow over that far.
Yeah.
But they're probably going to condemn that house. But I just cut over that far. Just
so stuff don't come into your property.
Right.
I would think more like snakes and anything that could get into your pool.
I ain't worried about snakes.
You ain't worried about them?
No. You should catch rattlesnakes and all that stuff.
Oh, yeah?
Keep them in aquariums.
Oh, wow.
But don't beware of a dog, beware of the snakes.
Right?
I'd catch a rattlesnake like that.
Wow.
I'm not that quick anymore.
Well, he's not scared of the snakes. He's a snake wrangler.
A snake wrangler? we're done. Hooray!
Hooray!
Please don't forget to like and subscribe for this video. That's the best way to show your support for our channel, CJ Mowing. We'll see you all on the next one. Bye.
Bye.
Cleanup I've seen.